Kathy Kelly capturing the I can go from Braun Strowman, and Adam Pearce says he's in, but you could hear the pain in his voice.
You could hardly breathe. You know how small that is.
Well, a storm came to Germany this weekend, didn't it?
Yes, it did, and the storm carried away a couple of pieces of gold back here to Denver.
What a bash it was for the EST.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Jade Cargill and Bianca Belair.
When we come back, the tag champs will sit back and join us to watch Damage Control and Fire and Dawn for number one status on Monday Night Raw. Back here in Denver for Monday Night Raw.
The following is a WWE Women's Tag Team Championship number one contenders match. Introducing first, Io Sky and Kairi Sane, Damage Control.
You know, it's interesting to put it in perspective with Damage Control, because Kairi Sane and Io Sky have held WWE Women's Tag Team titles in the past. But as a duo, they've never held the gold as a team. So wait, this match, a big step in potentially changing that.
Yeah, they want to take this duo to the next level. They got a big win last week against Pure Fusion Collective, thanks in part to Zelina Vega. But now they're looking to parlay that momentum into a championship opportunity against the tag champs Belair and Cargill, who are joining us at ringside, getting a front row seat.
Hey, by the way,
they're going to challenge next.
Io and Lyra. Io's going to be the first of the women's speed tournament.
Yeah, man.
Who doesn't have 3 minutes to get to that?
What a show that is. I can't wait to see what the women can do with that unique format. And I'll tell you right now, the tag champs are looking fantastic. Look at the outfit on Cargill.
Doesn't it just feel right, though, to see gold on their shoulders? Doesn't it just feel right?
I can think of two women who would disagree with what you're saying there, and that's the two women heading out here right now.
And their opponents, the team of Isla Dawn and Alba Fire!
The climb back begins immediately for Fire and Dawn. They held the women's tag titles for 77 days. And then, of course, you know what happened just 48 hours ago at the Bash in Berlin. Belair and Cargill got the best of them.
Yeah, here's the problem when you're no longer tag champions. You don't get favorable treatment in any way. You have to think Fire and Dawn. They're going to be beat up. They're going to be exhausted after their exploits all the way over in Berlin. I think that's about 8 different time zones away. And that match against the new tag champs Belair and Cargill was only 48 hours ago, and they have to hope that the anger and desire they feel to reclaim what they see as their goal will supersede that exhaustion tonight.
Oh, Wade, you were there ringside in Germany on the call with Michael Cole. What was your biggest takeaway from that championship match?
The biggest takeaway, Belair and Cargill were never pinned or submitted when they lost their championships. They guaranteed that they could beat anyone, and they were good to their word. And Fire and Dawn will not be happy about that. You really struggle to see how Belair and Cargill can be beaten at times. But one of these two teams is going to give it a go.
Dakota Kai and against Alba Fire.
Kairi Sane, Dakota Kai, of course, injured at the moment.
Excuse me, hey, Kairi Sane.
Easily confused with those outfits. Back fist to Alba Fire, and now the genius of the sky is launched. Taking down Alba Fire, the former tag champs. perhaps in disarray. Sky and Kairi Sane mouthing off at the tag champs. Who's going to become the new number one contenders?
Look at that.
While we were away, it has been a long and difficult stretch for Kairi Sane. And she's trying to fight back now against Alba Fire.
It's been a masterclass by the former tag team champions, Fire and Dawn, desperate to reclimb that mountain, get another opportunity. Belair and Cargill win this match, and that's exactly what they get.
Wait, Isla Dawn just talks smack right in the face. Sane trying to make her way over for a much-needed tag, but it's denied by Alba Fire.
How vicious is Alba Fire? The best that Europe has ever produced, but she's just been knocked silly. Desperation DDT by Kairi Sane, and the fresh Io Sky needs in this matchup in a big way.
She's calling for it. Let's see if she can get it.
This audience fully behind Damage Control, one in this tag, and there it is.
Game comes Io. Moment.
Uppercut. Jote.
Drop kick. Now steps on Dawn's foot.
This is Fire and Dawn, who have been beating the hell out of Kairi Sane for the past 5 minutes, partially exhausted themselves.
And a double takedown with the drop kick. As Io Sky showing that elite athleticism.
Io Sky knows Alba Fire particularly well. Used to be a tag team together, even won the Women's Dusty Cup in NXT once.
Hook of the leg and the cover. And a kick out.
Know each other's strengths, they know each other's weaknesses. How quickly can you figure out how to break the armor of your opponent? Attempted a gory special here.
Puts a kick right in the face to Dawn. And then reverses course.
Io Sky was absolutely anticipating that attempt by her former tag partner, Alba Fire. And looks like she's closing in on victory.
Shoulders down. And broken up as Isla Dawn came in. You see the champs sitting just to our right. Taking it all in.
Desperation dive by Isla Dawn has been thrown to the outside. Belair and Cargill getting a front row view for what is likely to be pain.
They pulled Bianca Belair into the mix, and she took the brunt of it.
That was a double whammy. Isla Dawn getting the hell out of the way, not surprisingly, and Belair has been laid out at ringside. Not the intent from Kairi Sane. The effects plain for all to see, but this match is continuing, and Kairi Sane has barely moved since, although stirring now.
And now Jade Cargill, frustrated ringside, takes it out on her. She's got great concern.
Everything's going into meltdown here. Belair and Cargill, Kairi Sane laid out. Io Sky's going to have to win it on this.
Hooks her leg.
Going to have to win it on her own, but she can't. And now behind the referee's back, Isla Dawn with the cheap shot. And things are suddenly looking very good indeed for the former tag team champions.
Alba Fire is legal.
Gory they special. Face buster. Good night.
Hooks the leg. And the win.
Here are your winners. The team of Isla Dawn and Alba Fire.
Bianca Belair back on her feet after taking the brunt of it. Kairi Sane came off the top rope out. And they got pulled into the mix. And I think Fire and Dawn are saying, yeah, you guys deal with it. It happened. We won.
The new number one contenders for the women's tag team titles amidst the chaos, Fire and Dawn.